Our Drive School of Motoring. Become a safe and confident driver.
Okay, so I'm going to take a look at moving off more efficiently and quicker today and give you some nice simple technique to improve your moving away. Because yes, we can turn left and we can turn right. But we need to move away, first of all, avoiding stalling all the time, and also a lot swifter to get away and cut down the dwell time. What I mean is, you stop at a junction, you look, you take a couple of seconds to get the car prepared, and then you're moving away. In that couple of seconds, things can change very quickly. So what was a gap now becomes not a gap. And on driving test day, a lot of people can fall foul, hesitating when moving off. And it comes from a confidence of moving off more swifter. So I've wired up the camera today to show the pedals as well. There's no Molly lesson this week because it's Father's Day, so we all decided to take the weekend off and do our father duty things. And in the meantime, we're just going to do a little film to keep us going and get to moving off more quickly. Now, when we think about it, I'm going to start the car up. We know what the biting point is, and when we're going to be moving off, I'm going to find the biting point of the car. Now, when we're moving off, I've got 900 revs of idle time. And when we move off, I'm just going to simply move forward. The car comes off the clutch at the biting point. 3, 2, 1, and off it goes. That's all the clutch is going to do. It's like switching on the power from the engine into the wheels. Now, if all I want to do, if I want to move off faster, I've still got that biting point. But I'm going to set a little bit more gas, say 1500 revs. And when I'm moving off, if I kept the gas where it was, look what happens to the rev counter. I'm moving off, it moves off quicker, but the power comes down. Now, why has the needle dropped? I'll just pull over on the left-hand side. Well, the reason the power has dropped from the power I've set is very simply because the car has got moving, the power's been used to actually move the car off initially, so the engine power drops, there's less power. So what I want to do is imagine this. I'm in first gear, I'm at the biting point, I'm setting the power to moving off. Now the car is now fully prepared. Now when I do move off, whatever I take out of the clutch, power out by using the clutch, I'm going to add the power in. So in effect, it's almost like a seesaw pushing it down. So I'm trying to keep the power at 1,500 revs for this instance, whilst we move away. So watch what happens. So I'm coming off on the left, down on the right, I'm putting the power in, I'm moving off more efficiently. So what I'm going to do then is moving off and then move the power. And away it goes, and it stayed at 1500 revs. I'm going to be turning left here. Now, the thing is this. We're now setting the power what we want. I'm at this junction here. We'll come to the biting point, set the power off, get the car prepared, and take it. One goes down, and we're coming off, and we power it away from the hazard. That's all well and good. The way I can compare this is think of moving off like firing a gun. Now, first of all, you need to spot a target. What is my target? What is my scenario for moving off? It's when this car gets to there. Now, when you get that scenario, you can go. So therefore, you've got to have a bullet in the gun. Your car's got to be paired beforehand. So if I was turning in here, clutch down first gear. Let's pretend there's a car coming from my right. It's a bit quiet, these roads. I'll be setting it, here comes a car, set the power, and then scenario met, go, and we're off straight away. So what we're doing, the car is prepared with the gas we run, and we trigger it, and we go when we want to go. So the car is prepared. This is why I don't like automatic cars, for the reason is you don't get that power reserved for you to move off quickly. Let's see if we can find some other cars we're going to practice. We'll have to go for a different estate in a minute. We'll find somewhere else. But let's talk about the rolling first situation here. Mirror, mirror, signal. You know the routine. Off the gas. Now, when I go clutch down first gear, while I'm coming in, I'm coming up to the biting point, turning, setting the gas on knee, and then powering it away. So you can see what we did there. Three lines out, that third stage of the third phase of three-phase braking. So rather than staying clutch down and coming off the giveaway line, I'm actually bringing the clutch up to the biting point as I approach the giveaway line, setting the gas, and if I can go, then we're moving off. So brake, clutch down, turn, we've got to the biting point, turn, set some gas, and then powering it away when we get around there. So I'm going to try and put it into practice now. We're going to a slightly more busier road. Brake, clutch down first gear, biting point, gas set, boom, one goes down, one foot comes off. Let's do this a right turn, mirror, mirror, signal, off, gentle, firming it down, up to the biting point as we approach the line, gas, moving away, and then clutch comes off and powering it away and up to speed. Now that's a very quiet road round here. Let's go and find a busier road where we can pull away from cars and look at the scenario. And maybe do some roundabouts. Turning left mirror, signal off, gentle, into first gear, come to my biting point, it's rolling in on my biting point, okay, made his round there, round we go, and then firing it away. So we've got to turn left here. Slightly busier roads and see if we look at the scenario. Mirror, mirror, signal, off the gas, gentle, freely like clutch down first gear, biting point, turn, gas, and away we fire. So clutch down first gear, biting point, there. Okay. Okay, so let's do some left junctions, put this into practice then. I'm turning in left then, and we've got three left emergers. Just slow it down here, off the brake, off the clutch, before the point of turn, round we go. So, here's a good scenario. I've got left turn here, do my routine, we all know, off, gentle, firmer, third gear, first up to the biting point, set the gas, and then take it away from there. We've got left turn coming up here, do the routine, mirror signal position, off, we know the routine by now, slowing it down, into clutch in the first gear, coming to the biting point, turning, set some power, and then moving away nice and swiftly there. Mirror, signal left, gentle, first gear, biting point, build the gas, and then powering it away. Do one more rolling. Point, turn, build the gas, and then hang it away. Mirror, mirror, signal off. Firm it down. Biting point, gas, and around we go. Now let's do this as a stopping and moving off routine. Let's pretend we've got cars coming here. Mirror, mirror, signal off, gentle, clutch down first gear, turn, let's pretend there's a car coming there. So the car will be coming along from right to left, set my biting point, here comes the car, just before it arrives, meet my scenario to move off, I'll set the gas, that's the power I want to move, and then what I take out, I'm pushing in and moving away and up to speed there. So by that telegraph pole, I've got up to 25 miles an hour, which means I can get up to speed quicker. And the important thing is I'm going immediately where I want to go. There's no dwell time whatsoever. So I'll try the same thing again here. Mirror, mirror, signal, off, gentle, clutch, turn, bite, gas, go. Right point, set the power, seesaw it away. Starting point, yes. Away we go. Okay, so in this road we're going to turn left. It's a little bit busier here, so hopefully you can have some scenarios where I'm looking for a situation to go and take it straight away. Touchdown, first gear, come to the biting point, turn. It's typical, no cars there. Let's try that again. Mirror, signal. Biting point set. I can do it for this scenario as well. Set the power and got the biting point. Here's some gas. Set the gas, check my mirrors, take it and go. So you always get the car set, boom, we go when we want to go. Mirror, mirror, signal left, off, gentle, clutch down first gear, I've come to my biting point, I've turned, gas, and then power is away. Of course we're accelerating away using the gear system, be more efficient acceleration as well, that we talked about in another video. Gentle brake, clutch down first gear to the biting point, turn, gas, and go, turning right. Gas set, and away we go. Okay, so a couple more busy junctions here. Gonna do a left turn, off, gentle, into first gear, three lines out, carving up to the biting point, and there's a car coming here. So I'm looking for my scenario. I'm sitting, literally sitting on the biting point, and the car's not moving. I've got one car, two cars, got the traffic lights to my right, so there's gonna be a stream of cars coming. I'm looking for scenario. My scenario is when this Robin Red light comes through, about now. Oh no, the next one, I can't go yet, waiting for a black car coming through. Set the gas and then scenario met, go, and away we move nice and efficiently. I'm up with the car. So the biting point was there, the gas was set, met my scenario. When the black car reaches my bonnet, I can go. I went on that trigger point, no dwell time. So I'm looking for the scenario, getting the car prepared and taking it. Just turn right at the lights. Stopping of tires on tarmac, because it was a nice reference. We'll talk about tires on tarmac in another video and why the importance of this stopping distance and this reference for queuing traffic. So I'm here with the biting point. Trigger points, this van coming through. Set the gas anticipation then. Fire it away. And chase after that van up to speed straight away. Turning right. Slowing it down. You have to stop here for that. Biting point, gas, and around it goes. Moving away there. Turn left, mirrors, mirrors, signal, position, off the gas, gently firming it down, clutch goes down into first gear, coming to my biting point, rolling in, set the gas, and then powering it away.
R Drive School of Motoring. Become a safe and confident driver.